On his one-day visit to Jammu and Kashmir, Prime Minister Modi appealed to the gun-wielding youth to return to the mainstream, defending the unilateral ceasefire announced for the month of Ramzan in Jammu and Kashmir. The Prime Minister said the idea was to give stability to the Kashmiri youth. The Prime Minister did not talk about Pakistan, but Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti was more direct. She blamed Pakistan for scuttling the peace process and disregarding the Ramzan ceasefire.
On his one-day visit to Jammu and Kashmir, Prime Minister appealed the gun-wielding youth to return to the mainstream. Defending the unilateral ceasefire announced for the month of Ramzan in Jammu and Kashmir, Prime Minister Narendra Modi said the idea was to give stability to the Kashmiri youth.
साथियों शांति और स्थायित्व का कोई विकल्प नहीं होता है और मेरा आग्रह है जो नौजवान रास्ता भटक गए वो मुख्य धारा में वापस लौटे ये मुख्य धारा है उनका परिवार ये मुख्य धारा है उनके माता पिता ये मुख्य धारा है जम्मू कश्मीर के विकास में उनकी सक्रिय भागीदारी इस युवा पीढ़ी पर ही जिम्मेदारी है
The Prime Minister did not talk about Pakistan, but Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti was more direct. She blamed Pakistan for scuttling the peace process and disregarding the Ramzan ceasefire.
आपने हमारे जख्मों को मरहम करने और आप ही हैं जो हमारी खातिर जम्मू कश्मीर के लोगों की खातिर आप चल के पाकिस्तान चले गए मगर बदकिस्मती से वहां से मुसबत जो है रिस्पांस नहीं मिला जो मिलना चाहिए था इस रमजान के मुकद्दस महीने में जो रिस्पांस मिलना चाहिए था अभी तक हमें वो नजर नहीं आ रहा है अगर होता तो शायद कल जो हमारे बॉर्डर पे हमारे 5 सिविलियन और एक हमारे बीएसएफ का जवान शहीद हो गया ऐसा नहीं होना
In Jammu and Kashmir, Prime Minister laid foundation of a tunnel at Zojila in Ladakh and inaugurated a power project in Srinagar and laid foundation stones for ring roads in twin cities of Jammu and Srinagar and a power project in Jammu.
Days after center announced a unilateral ceasefire, Prime Minister Modi asked the youth who have chosen the path of violence to return to the mainstream. But will this help to make gains in the valley and establish peace is the question. In Srinagar, Zafar Iqbal for NDTV.